time in Sumeru City, but ever since... waiting around like this. Let's go find Catherine and pick up some work so we can at least keep ourselves busy.
Time for takeoff. Here we go. Let's light it up. Yahoo! Everybody stand back!
Solidify!
As per our contract.
Way behind schedule. crossed.
Way behind schedule. Next on the agenda.
Yeah. Let's light it up!
Off we go. Ad Astra Avisask. We meet again, you two.
Hi, Catherine. Do you have any commissions for us today?
Commissions, huh? Let me think. Oh, how about this? Please attend the Academia's
Wait.
And if possible, please also use your camera to-
Huh? What kind of commission is that?
I see. It appears that you're not interested in this commission. In that case, please go to Port Ormos and convince the Aramites there to spend some-
Hey! That's not any better!
Hmm.
Paimon's gonna ask. Just who exactly has been submitting these commissions to the Adventurers Guild?
Oh, the commissioner? Well, actually, I just wanted to see the two of you in action.
Unless it's so obvious, I was hoping you would actually take one of those commissions. That kind of chance to observe humans doesn't come by often.
Ah, so it's Nahida. Paimon just knew Catherine wouldn't crack those kinds of jokes. When did you get into her head?
From when she said, Ad Astra Abyssosk.
So it's been you this whole time? Are you done resting up, Nahida?
Yes. I've been sleeping ever since we parted ways, and I even had a really, really long dream. It was another dream about the Sub-Zero's Festival, except it was a happy one. In my dream, I was sitting in the middle of a flower terrace, and everyone in Sumeru City was holding hands as they danced in circles around me. They danced round and round, and everyone looked really happy. I also got to sit on a gigantic flower carriage. Fairs, the Knight of Flowers, raised me really, really high above the ground, and I was throwing an endless amount of Yalda candies at the children.
You know, Nahida, Maybe your dream is how the Sub-Zero's festival really should be. It's meant to be a joyous time where everyone gets together to celebrate your birthday.
Huh?
No, no! We aren't pitying you. That would only make everything worse. We just don't want you to feel too sad. By the way, have you had a chance to visit Dunyarzad? How's she doing? The Homianis haven't allowed any visitors after the festival, so we haven't been able to check on her.
Yes, I paid her a visit right after I woke up. She was resting at the time. Her condition is stabilized. However, since Elazar is a manifestation of the withering on the human body, we can only cure it by finding a way to take care of Irminsul's own withering. But for the moment, our top focus should still be figuring out what the sages are up to and what they're planning.
Right. Who knows what'll happen if they manage to pull off another scheme like the Samsara of the Sub-Zero's festival.
So our first priority should be investigating and putting a stop to the sages' activities. As for how we should pull that off, let's discuss it somewhere else. There are too many adventurers around here.
Oh, good point. Sorry, adventurers. We're gonna be borrowing Catherine for a little while.
Let's go find some treasure.
Let's continue our chat here.
Okay, so do you have any ideas on how we can investigate the sages, Nahida?
Actually, I've already done a little bit of work on that. But for now, I want to hear your thought. I've already tried that. But all the key members of the Academia, even the core of 30 guards, intentionally avoid wearing their Akasha terminals. It seems that from the very beginning, they've been guarding against info leaks from the Akasha. Of course, it could also be because they're wary of me.
Have you already caught the sage's attention?
I'm guessing not yet, but distrusting me would make perfect sense if they've ever paid attention to the urban legends about me. In any case, No way.
You mean...
No, doing that with...
That's a good point.
Good things come to those who don't wait around. That's what they say, anyway.
May the glory
Knowing
of the princess
luck,
and bring
the opposite
light to this
is probably
world.
True for me.
Once, there was a glorious kingdom.
Oh, wow! Where did that come from? some treasure.
Everything's ready. Let's go.
We go. Useless. Conquering deep. Useless.
Useless.
That's close enough.
You are not welcome.
Boring. Useless.
Who's our target?
That's close enough.
The damned will sooner die again than lay a hand on me. Reduced to just standing around. How absurd.
Of course not. It's all a bunch of nonsense.
Looking to buy some handmade goods.
I suppose wisdom.
Grandma, is the Skull King really gonna come back from the dead?
Can be as cool as Candace one day.
Join the damned will sooner die again than lay a hand on me.
Join the Aramis. Embrace a wonderful new life.
Take it easy.
Useless! Boring! useless. Boring! Take it easy. Boring! Useless. Useless. Take it easy.
gliding be faster?
Let's play! Useless. Boring. Useless.
Gotcha. Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you?